welcome to another episode of the Tinglebottom Industries. Today I am allowing you, the common man, to be into the laboratory with me today. I will be doing my usual work, whereas I explore few different objects today, and I am going to allow you to just kind of hang over my shoulder, if you will. Enjoy yourselves. You may drift off to sleep if you wish. Sometimes this work can be quite tedious, or you may just maybe enjoy the tinglish. Shall begin. This equipment in general challenges the manifest and strength because of the harmonic difference to radical medication. It's not provided in the physical condition of the particular station with the carbon because of the harmonic station television resonation. Quite done. Now, continuing. This equipment is very effective in the particular space of the second person to the insulation. This equipment is generated in frequency and does not install the course of magistrates. We have to recover using either one. There is no guarantee that it was equipment to be tested. If the equipment is not allowed to read it, it could happen to be tested. Thank you. comes to a Orlando to love. 69 million tingles. Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. To think that one of these mere blocks could contain the combined tingleology of 69.7 million tickles. Of course, we could extract this into tingle serum. That would be highly